It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
Watch the life. Maybe get the families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards.
Still, I should go and check, eh?
Hey, looks like this.
How's the generator work?
Hey, what the fuck?
Hey.
Find you soon.
Where the hell is he?
Let's look for him.
Stay cool.
Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd for it. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joins two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red scar. But something happened, and the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever.
But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2,
it does exist. It's all around us. Its tunnels entwined with our own. Its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over us still, directing our influence.
Hey! What the... Hey! Who goes there?
Somebody definitely
made a threat. Catching a cold definitely seems a possibility.
check this out.
Oh, it's cold. Oh, this is just grim.
Skill. I should go and check.
Hey.
He's dead!
Here, you climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.